Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Vision Changes Zekady. Today I'm going to talk about opinions. It is a very interesting subject. Stay tuned till the end. Opinions, we live our life based on everybody's opinions. And how it affects our life, it's a very interesting subject. So stay tuned. See you. So friends, you see the fish here? The fish is so much immersed in the water that it doesn't know the presence of water. Like that, we humans are immersed in a sea about others' views about ourselves. Others, we live in a sea of opinions of others. And this is really dangerous. You lose your identity, you lose your originality. But by default, without we being aware, we live according to other people's opinions. Anything that we do is based upon somebody's opinions. What are opinions? Opinions is somebody's judgment about ourselves. And how good is that? Their judgment depends upon their mental conditioning, their upbringing, their level of consciousness, which may not be right. And you living up to their opinions and seeking their validations, you lose your originality, you lose your power, you lose your power of your being. It is very important to have this in our consciousness, blind spots, like rackets of the mind. You have to distinguish, you have to be aware about this fact. So friends, living your life based upon somebody's opinions, other people's opinions, is very harmful. You lose your inner self. You lose the power of your being completely. And what are opinions? Opinions are just other people's judgments about you, which swing like a pendulum and change like weather. They change like weather in the sense their opinions differ all the time. Depending upon their self-interest, depending upon the change in you, depending upon your situation in life, the opinions change drastically. So you wasting your present moment here and now based upon other people's opinions, living your life on somebody's approvals, on somebody's validations, seeking approvals, you lose a lot. You lose a track of your purpose of life. You should be living your own natural life based upon your own feelings, based upon your own intuitions, based upon your drive and your passion, and not based upon somebody's opinions, how they would want you to live. It is very important. There's a basic fact, a difference between a fact and an opinion. What is a fact? A fact is something that is objective, that is verifiable. For example, the temperature today is 45 degrees centigrade. And one could also say, oh, it is super hot. Super hot is an opinion, it's a judgment. It could be right as well. But the fact is, it is verifiable that it is 45 degrees centigrade. So you live your life by authenticity and not by opinions, because opinions are judgments. They could be right, they could be wrong. Most of the time, the judgments and the opinions, they keep on swinging. So, and also, you know, we humans, basically, we are admiration seekers. We are admiration beggars all the time, seeking other people's approvals, other people's validations. This is very harmful. So it is very important to be in awareness of this phenomena. Like the rackets of the mind, like the blind spots, this is very important for you to be aware about. Live a very nice, authentic life. Learn to say no to things. Don't please the people all the time. You can be very nice, very soft, good, diplomatic, but live your own authentic life, not based upon other people's opinions. Thank you for watching. If you liked my video, please give me a like, subscribe for my channel if you have not subscribed yet, and share it with all your friends. Thank you.